I fucking love you, Los Angeles. Thank you so much. This is the last show, and I think it's the best fucking show all tour, baby. Let's go.
What's up, everybody?
Hi.
Welcome back to Rollin' with the Fishers, and we've got another one for you.
It's
Miley's birthday, and I got her a birthday gift to go see The Weeknd in LA at SoFi Stadium.
SoFi.
This is the After Hours
Until
Dawn tour. Big fans! But Miley really wanted to see him, and I just came across tickets, so I think we got some decent seats. We'll see.
Yeah.
Thank you to everybody who has subscribed so far. We appreciate it. Appreciate you guys joining us on our little adventures, and we love sharing it with you. So roll with us.
All right, let's go.
Let's go. All right, so we just got here at 4 o'clock. Even the parking attendant guy, it was like, you all like 5 hours early, but we're so used to K-pop concerts where we need to come early, stand in merch lines, and all this other stuff going on. I don't know if there's anything going on, but we're here to check it out. If anything, we'll sit in the car and wait. At least we're near some porta potties. We need to go to the bathroom. I drink a lot of coffee to get here. Miley's doing her makeup.
Get ready with me, guys. Anyways, I'm excited. This is gonna be fun. I've been listening to The Weeknd recently. Honestly, when Die For You comes on, I'm gonna go crazy. Well, not crazy, but it's my favorite song of his. And then Out of Time is also a really good song. Comment down below your favorite songs. I don't mean to be out of frame, it's just I had the seatbelt on the whole time and I'm doing my makeup still.
You can hear, but he's doing his sound check.
Here, what if I open the door?
Got a bag check over there. In case you've never been to a concert before and you bring a big bag and they tell you you can't come in. Not used to merch booths being this small. No lie. But it does help that we're here. Early.
9 to 5, I think, for a long shirt. $50. I think for a t-shirt. That's the LA exclusive LA event hoodie. It's a tee for $55. Why does the tee have to be white? Four shirts.
All right, Miley, show me what you got.
I got the hoodie or crew neck.
After Hours Till Dawn, says it in the front and in the back. Has all the cities so far. Wait, stop moving. Just made it in through the gates. We had a little premature entry.
There was
some communication errors, and they let like a couple people in, and then security was like, stop! So, but everything's all good. Got these bracelets, and if you do the scan, there's an NFT, there's a QR code, and they already got me. I had to get a cut water. Miley's gonna like this, because the last time that I drank a cut water before a concert, it was pretty funny. Miley thought it was funny.
It was at TXT.
So we're gonna go find some food. It's still really early, but you know, find some. Miley's got the goods there. At least we got a bag. All right, we made it to our seats.
Not bad.
Not too bad. And I got an end seat, an aisle seat in the inside, but still, it's an aisle seat.
Here.
There we go. There's our view for tonight. Pretty excited. What do you think, Miley? Happy birthday. Look at that. Dang, Miley, we just sat down. There were three tacos in there. What was that? Oh, sorry.
Beef barbacoa taco.
Got my barbacoa burrito. It's pretty good.
I think it's just meat. Looks like just meat. Meat and rice.
Expensive, but it's good. It'll do the job.
I fucking love you, Los Angeles. Thank you so much. This is the last show, and I think it's the best fucking show all tour, baby. Let's go.
show. I'm speechless. That was fun. That was a lot of fun. Really good. Woo! Thanks for rolling with us. Make sure to like, subscribe, comment. I don't know what else.
Share.
EXO crew. Like, comment, share. And thank you again for rolling with us. See you next time.